The Minister of State for Cabinet Affairs and Acting Minister of Justice, Sheikh Mohammed Abdullah Mubarak al-Sabah, announced that His Highness Sheikh Mubarak Al-Hamad al-Sabah, the Prime Minister, sent a letter to the General Prosecutor asking him to investigate and examine the suspicions raised during a TV show on a local satellite channel.